I've had this engine for quite a long time. I've never actually got around to doing a proper video of it. So I'm about to rectify that. It's a Kenneth Wells designed stationary engine, presumably made in a school metalwork class. That's what it was designed for. It's running on one wick at the moment. It starts walking around the table if I have all three wicks running, burning. Has a rather nice cast aluminium engine frame. Some people have said that it looks as if it was designed to be a marine engine. And I can see where they're getting from. But the engine frame's the wrong way around for that, and this is the way it was designed. And the only power takeoff is in the gap between the frame and the boiler. But it does have quite a long crank pin, so a wire type universal joint could be driven by that to drive the prop shaft. But Kenneth Wells always described this as a stationary.